Hi guys, this is Kelly Kirchberg of Divine Style, your personal fashion stylist. Today we're sharing with you tips for why you should have a pencil skirt in your closet, how to get the right fit and feel, and all the ways you can style it for this wardrobe essential. This is a great piece to have in your closet because it truly can take you from the office or professional meetings to looking sexy for date night, or changing it up to make it look modern and hip for weekend or daytime casual outings. So first you want to find a fabric that you really like and enjoy. So when you're searching, think about what are the ways that you can wear this and kind of restyle it. How many pieces do you have when you're looking for that perfect fabric pencil skirt? So that could be a great pencil skirt option is to find a fun print piece, which can be in black and whites, navy and whites, or other neutrals, or choose one that's a bolder colored print. Next, you want to think about how you're going to style it. What are the various ways that you can wear it? So for example, to the office, a pencil skirt looks great styled with a blazer and a blouse. So you can opt for a cropped blazer for a super modern look, or you can go with more of a hip length or waist length blazer, which also looks super stylish when you do that in a print or a striped or plaid, which is on trend, and then pair that with a great blouse. Then you can restyle the same pencil skirt for date night. So thinking about putting on maybe a little bit more of a sexier top, a blouse, a chiffon piece, something that looks great that you feel sexier and bolder in. Then change it up for weekend casual, and you can do this by pairing it with an oversized sweater. So we're loving the bat wings and the puff sleeves, looks super on trend. Or you can restyle it with a t-shirt. So finding a fitted tee in either a solid color that truly stands out, or maybe a graphic tee that pops. Next, you wanna accessorize it. So think about ways that can be unique to your style and how you can make that pencil skirt look great. So what shoes you're gonna pair with it. Maybe you choose a booty, or for the office, you can choose a closed-toed pump, but add something that's got a little bit of edge and style to it. So you also wanna think about when you're accessorizing it, what are key pieces that can tie in to the playful look of your pencil skirt? So jewelry is a great accent for that, as is your handbag. And fourth, then you also want to think about tailoring it. So getting that proper fit for your pencil skirt is key. Most pencil skirts are cut in a boxier style, so the same length from your hips all the way down to your knees. But truly a pencil skirt should taper inward, sort of hug your curves at your hips and your waist and accentuate that, and then it should get narrow by at least an inch or more on either side. Tapering that in towards your knees gives you that long, lean, slim leg line. Also helps accentuate your legs, and it truly gives you that proper fit and feel versus that boxier style that a lot of pencil skirts are cut in. So if you want to see more of what we share with our clients and as to the key pieces to have in your closet, you can download our wardrobe essentials, which is in the box below. And then comment below and tell us, how are you wearing your pencil skirts? How are you showcasing your style? Don't forget, these pencil skirts are great to give you that curve, to show off your booty, and can be worn truly at any size and shape, no matter what your body build is. All by using these tips. We'll see you on the next video.